second, but Jamie Foskey right in at 14th. He'll win. He's race number one and earned the pole for tomorrow. Rogue Warrior.
Number two.